Bodhi Baba Ki Jai, and welcome to today's 20-minute silent meditation with Srima Prabhuji and the Divine Mother and Lord Shiva. We'll begin with a short translation from a beautiful bhajan called O Meri Bodhi Baba. O my Bodhi Baba, the simple father who fulfills all desires, O my Bodhi Baba, please have mercy on me. Grant me refuge at your lotus feet. I would drown in the affairs of this world were it not for your compassion. O my Bodhi Baba, please have mercy on me. Where is devotion for you in the mind that is full of earthly desires? I am powerless to reach you by myself. You, O Lord, must awake in me the love for your lotus feet. Thank you. Almighty Mother, attack the ferocious enemy's armies by hitting them hard with the stroke of thy spear. Shower down pours of arrows on them and destroy them at once. Strike with thy trident and save me, protectors. O Mother, protect me as thy child. I have come to thy shelter troubled and hopeless. Grant me the grace to serve at thy lotus-like feet. All the gods are praising thee, Hare Kondeshwari Maya. Thou ever redeemest the world of all its afflictions, always striving to help the aggrieved and the hopeless in overcoming the fear of their worldly existence. Thou art the original force, generatrix of all. Thine effulgent appearance is fair, and thy lips, thy hands, and thy feet are shining in crimson. The perfect array of thy teeth and thy nails are enchanting. Thy marvelous eyes are sparkling with brilliant white light. Hare Kondeshwari Mata Ki Jai, Vishveshwari Mata Ki Jai, Bhole Baba Ki Jai.